Crazy Devin with his good friend Newman.
Why aren't you streaming? Why don't you just be out of a job with that? I can't compete.
I just get brought on other people's streams to usurp power and attention away from them. Steven and I got brought onto somebody's stream one time, and they had a pretty modest following. You know, like, they had, like, 40-something people watching them. It was, you know, enough that there was interaction. And, like, we got the person to rename their stream the Devin and Steven Variety Hour. Like, it was just great. Like, we completely ran that. As a matter of fact, we were playing Heroes of the Storm at the time, too. All right. You ready for me to get, like, Zeratul, the Lost Vikings, and Murky? It's going to be great. So how confident are you in our win that's coming up?
Okay, confidence. We'll see. It depends who I get. My computer is not working right now. So I have to pull up on the phone for the talents, because I'm a scrub and I can't pick downs.
Did they take away the auto pick option? Didn't they used to have that?
I don't know. I just wish there was, like, on Icy Veins. Like, if you're playing ARAM, go with these talents. Because I actually searched ARAM talents, Heroes of the Storm. It's like, ARAM talents, League of Legends? I'm like, no.
That's the one.
I didn't say that.
Murky, I told you.
I'll take some Thrall. Get some Crash Lightning.
All right. Good. Hey, look at our team. Butcher and the Lost Vikings. Hot dog. Well, this will be a fun loss. Why? Why the Vikings? Why? Dude, it took me getting to Diamond 1 to see a single good Lost Vikings.
Yeah. Let's report Vikings as soon as
match. As soon as the match goes sour.
No.
I was about to type out, I'll give him a chance first, but I agree with that. As soon as the match goes sour, it is probably the Vikings' fault. 10 seconds.
Game's not toxic. Not toxic at all.
5, 4. I mean, they did not have to pick Lost Vikings, to be fair. Initialization complete. All right, I got the auto attack quest talent, so let's do this. You ready to see me be super aggressive?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, if you have Crash Lightning, get up there and start zapping them. There you go. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Yeah, it's all stack up. Stack up.
Well, at least we have the Vikings.
Yeah, at least we have them. Dude, I was looking up Tassadar the other day, and I'm like, fuck me, man, he actually seems like pretty cool to play now.
He's busted. He's top tier now. His changes, like, made him solidly top tier.
Yeah.
What's your name, man? Alexander Hamilton.
Death!
My name is Alexander Hamilton.
Sorry, I didn't watch that. So. Yeah, it's group up. I don't remember, did they actually get Chris Metzen to do the voice of Thrall in this?
I don't know, actually. Uh-oh, Pisketio's down here.
Oh, I'm dead. I'm so dead.
No, you're not.
I live. I'm rooted.
You're fine. You're fine.
Visit the healing fountain before you visit the god of death. I heal.
Uh-oh.
That Tastar is like killing his friends instead of really helping him.
I just keep him busy. Nice, perfect. I got you. I told you I got you.
I believe you.
No. I told you I got you. Boo! I'm dead now. Nope, no, I'm not. I honestly don't need that many more stacks in my quest, which is nice. I'm too scared!
Didn't they make it they gave a roll a cap on a Crash Lightning?
I mean, there's always been a cap.
Oh, I thought it was like infinite.
No, Crash Lightning is a quest. You gotta get the quest done for that benefit. Oh boy! Yeah.
There we go! I got two!
Nice. Here comes my quest! Nailed it. You made my ult in vain.
Well, I kind of got stuck, but yeah, sorry. Move on. Move away.
Oh boy.
They might and just might not be doing anything about it. Nice, got myself.
I expected.
Oh, Karazim.
Like destroyed that.
Yep. Ow!
You get the kiss of death.
A fine heel, friend.
Oh, here he goes. Wahoo.
Wahoo.
In this camp real quick. I can do it by myself though.
Looks like we're all helping.
Yes.
We got 20, now's the time to fight for sure. Holy crap! Ho! Oh.
Oh God.
audio sounds okay.
I hear you.
Holy crap.
Don't mess with the Viking.
Good God, that Ariel is just popping off with the healing.
Yeah.
Here they come. Do this fast. Nice. Ow. Get out. Okay, Vikings.
Vikings' fault.
I mean, kinda. This is not going super hot. You'll be fine.
Oh.
Oh, that's not what I meant, but.
Ariel doesn't fucking die. Or Ural, sorry.
Yeah.
Pretty hard spot though.
Yeah, but not because the Vikings were helpful. That's true, Leoric. When one person decides to pick a troll character, it ruins it for everybody else. Wow. Unfortunately, but it's okay. This next one's a guaranteed win, Dan. Guaranteed win.
I don't care about game results. Oh, did I level up fucking draw? Can't open one kill. RIP!
Are you ready for our guaranteed win?
Is that what we're gonna get? Is it because of, hard carries? Or not hard carries, Merc, Libby got me a fossil in Animal Crossing.
It was a Stego.
Spino.
Your last one.
It was a Spino. Marked on the app.
Yeah, that was the last one.
For that one.
Yeah.
What are you all typing out over there? Typey, typey, typey.
Me? Yeah. You asking what I'm typing out?
Yeah.
How dare you? First of all, my family built this country, I'll have you know. That's it. That's the end of my rant.
Mm-hmm.
Once I pick my character, I'm going to go grab another Vizzy real quick.
That's what Olivia's drinking right now.
Vizzy!
That's right.
Turn the game volume up when I got a chance.
Are you ready? Are you ready to eat them alive?
Eat who alive?
The enemy team.
Oh, yes. Dude, I'm always
Come on. Enthusiasm, shock and awe.
Shock and awe.
Oh, here we go. Here we go. It's like hitting the peak of a roller coaster. Who am I going to get?
As we wait for Joker.
Are they going to make me tank or heal like always? Oh, they sure are. Boy, this does not seem fun right here. Someone play this one instead. Be right back. Easy game.
Easy. GG, easy.
Ready for action?
Options. We can turn you up just a little bit. There we go. There we go.
Time remaining. 10 seconds.
We are about to dab on our haters' graves. Fortnite 420. Let's go. Wow, I got nothing for her. Oop, she's fine. I had nothing for her. Stacking my quest pretty fast, though. Dab.
I told you, Fortnite 420, dude. flash right there.
Uh oh!
Ahaha, you all suck. I'm fine. I'm fine.
I feel like we have a pretty stacked team.
He says as he gets mauled alive by a bear.
Firstly, shush. I ran out of mana!
Alright, we're fine, we're fine. That's right, Oakland. I wasn't even scared.
Should I take Last Rites or Tormented Souls?
Last Rites.
Okay. Yeah, let's get this one done.
Uh-oh. 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 Uh-oh, they have ults.
That they do. I'm playing very well with him. Select a talent.
No! No, the most broken ult in the game! That is actually the most broken ult in the game.
Yeah, right there, ult is such BS.
That ultimate needs to be nerfed. It is so, I mean, they nerfed it last patch by increasing its cooldown, but that's not the problem. The cooldown isn't the problem. Literally everything else about it is the problem.
I got him zoned at least.
Alright, we got one of their healers. Nice. Well, that all went pretty well.
Yeah, it actually did.
You're coming back?
Yep.
Oh, she ulted the bear? She ulted the bear and not the bear's master? Big oops. Here we go! Wahoo! Kobe.
There you go. Nice work, guys.
And here's the end to my quest. Right here. Nice. That's one healer dead. Nice.
Our enemy hides here.
Quad kill. Select the target.
Await those who oppose us.
Wanted her.
Oh, we were able to break down the wall before our boy died. That was good.
That was stupid. We didn't throw that there.
Oh,
I got frozen. Otherwise, I would have got him.
I told you, insta win.
All right.
I was so close to top hero damage. Dang it! For being a Zarya.
GG, easy.
You got a button on hand for that kind of scenario?
I do. Where is my GG button?
I'll get it.
That's right.
There we go. Yeah, Olivia, I do it, not you.
Get her, Newman.
Oh, wow. 1500, 1800.
If there's anything we've learned, is that level means nothing.
Yeah, especially probably how many fucking Smurfs are in this game.
I'm not a particularly high level, but I am in master rank. I really don't want to play ETC. I will if I have to.
I feel like I have to play Cassia. She's like super good right now.
I should play ETC then, but I don't want to.
Fine, I'll switch.
No, you don't have to. You don't have to. We're just gonna go, we're gonna go in like this. Imperius is just gonna have to figure it out.
Are you gonna watch it without me?
What's she watching? It better be Hamilton.
No. It's a different show.
Implying Hamilton's a show. Are you ready?
Let my actions be your answer.
Anubarak counters me. Hell yeah.
Oh, you're Chromie. Nice.
Yeah. And his beetles block my crap.
Beetleborg. Beetle, beetle, beetleborg.
Time remaining. 10 seconds. 5.
Here
4,
we go.
3,
another easy win.
2, 1. Localized combat now beginning.
Those who prepare endure.
Oh my god, I keep missing.
Somebody already died on our team.
Good, good, good. Woo!
Two fucking casters.
Oh, I messed up my time stop.
Yep, fuck. This is gonna be a good game.
Oh, yep, there's the beetle blocking my crap.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's gonna be bad because they have a lot of range.
I mean, technically, so do we, but. I gotta land all my crap, though. Which I'm not doing.
Yeah,
oh my god, I can't land anything. Save my life, I suck.
Oh! Jesus Christ. Got like melted.
Ow. Uh-oh, Pescetios.
7, 6, 5, 4. Useless.
Me?
Yeah. He said our imp.
You know who? Yeah, imp
oh,
is curious.
Oh, okay.
Ow.
As the oracles have foreseen. Well healed.
what? I'm like on the edge of that thing. That is so bullshit. Why does everyone take this one?
It's really good now.
Oh, really?
At least in ARAM. Nice. That was actually really good for us. That entire thing. I'm really slow on getting my quests done right now. Just need one more hit. Got it.
Now's the perfect time for some mercenary friends.
Yes, a clever tactic.
Deleted. All of a sudden, this game turned around really badly.
Yeah. Well.
Holy crap.
In our favor.
Yeah.
I totally just walked in there.
When I say really badly, I just mean heavily. As soon as I get 18, especially, because then my, Sandblast Pierce. That's where things get dummy thick. Nice. Nice.
I died, but I got people before I died.
Yep, worth it.
He fucking got Decker with that.
Killing spree.
I'm so excited to get level 18. That I don't have to care what I'm aiming at. Oh, Sandblast Pierces. I love it. I was giving you a tip.
That's not how that works.
Help me!
Double kill. Triple kill. Death status confirmed.
Oh.
There you go.
I stayed alive.
Stayed alive. Stayed alive.
This was a triumph. I'm making a note here. Huge success.
Cake's alive.
Uh-oh, I'm being dumb. I'm being big dumb. Oh boy. Kill her! Oh, yes! By your hand, we will survive. Success. I will never die! Before my might.
Have you yet to die?
I died once, but not okay. Like, I mean, that was way early on.
Dukov is just like trying to go ham on him.
I'm just gonna go ahead and try to end the game. That's my goal.
Better, yeah.
I got it.
My glowing spear of destiny.
Victory. Sad Chromie, I said nothing. I'm gonna open this chest and get 4 legendaries. Let's go.
That'd be amazing.
Ah, 1 rare. Haha.
Alright, I have 2 chests.
I have enough gold to get the Thraller Bill mount. Do I do it?
I actually got a legendary. What do we get?
What'd you get?
Legendary. I got the Pump the Pato.
Oh, nice. Nice. That's a good one.
This one didn't even have like a. Alright, I'm rerolling this one. Cause
part of me wants to get the Thraller build out because, like, it's 12,000 gold and, like, not everybody's gonna have it, you know?
Alright, what mount is this? Let me see this.
The Thraller Bill.
Oh, yeah, that one? Yeah, I've yet to see it. I mean, it's worth its weight in Goel. So, there's that. I usually spend my gold on heroes. But... I don't think. Oh yeah, there was one. I wanted to get. How much is he? Is he still 10,000? Yeah, he's still 10,000. I might actually do this. Should have enough money on it. I'll use gems. Maybe. Probably not. No, I'm not going to use gems.
Right. Another easy win coming up.
Oh, we're still playing some ARAM. All right.
I like ARAM.
True.
A I feel like their team is deceptive. Three people in the 100, or four people in the 100s? That seems,
That seems odd.
Yeah, that's it.
Well, we got a 71. Oh, they have a Deathwing one out now? Ooh, I might actually switch that. Because he's so cute. I guess I gotta play a healer.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Alright, I'll be Deckard. Stay a while and listen. Deckard Kane, bitch.
I'm gonna freeze him solid. Here we go.
Oh, you're playing. Oh, here you go. I was gonna say, you're playing Kel'Thuzad, but you're playing the other Icy. The Icy Queen.
I'm ready.
This presents an unfortunate complication.
You will have much to account for when this is over.
You can't yell at Kel'Thuzad, Deckard.
Yeah, you can.
Time. You don't even know who he is.
10 seconds. 5, 4.
Stay
three,
a while and listen.
Two,
why is that a sloth?
Let the battle begin.
Ah, yes.
Come on, let's get him.
I was gonna say, I probably should start throwing these out, shouldn't I?
Oh, easy game. Yeah, you should be throwing those out constantly.
Get your beverages here. Get your beverages.
No prophecy spoke of this. Continue your service.
We are bullying these guys pretty good.
They're a little thin.
I gotta get better at that combo.
What happened to
where are my heals? Heals!
Maybe if you protect the healer.
You seem to be at over half health.
I'm throwing these out as fast as I can.
Make sure you stay near an ally. For your cooldown reduction. Goodbye. I'm very bad at her combo. Smile. Like, in theory, you lay down her blizzard and then you slide and knock people into her blizzard. I'm just so bad at it. Was better, but it didn't, you know, do the job.
Continue your service.
Are you kidding me? Come on, these constant roots. What the?
What secret shall we uncover?
Well done, Hina.
Ah!
A fitting tribute to your master.
Potion. Potion. Hoarded bad healer.
I must have had a spare potion. No prophecy spoke of this.
Dude, I can't wait to hit him with that busted ult.
Takes a while to call. Okay.
Well.
Tribute to your master.
I'm ready to continue the hunt.
Hit. Welcome.
Oh my lord. Their getaway is insane.
Yeah, because I even got him with, like, you got him with the snowball, and then I got him with the sleep, and we still didn't get him.
Yeah, and then Kel'Thuzad got him with the root. Goodbye. Holy crap. You gotta get out.
Exactly.
Yeah, beat him with your stick.
This is rough.
Yeah, it is. I don't know if we're gonna win this one.
No, I don't think so. They're probably on their point, yep. Man, I got abandoned on that point, dude.
Our enemy is making... Oh, they got me.
How excellent.
Oh, okay, well, they canceled my ult. I don't know what to tell
you. Yeah, you tried.
Oh, our Kel'Thuzad has less damage than me. RIP. Oh, and our Ragnaros has way less damage than me. RIP. Bye, friends. Yep. Are we winning?
Are we heroes of the storm?
It feels like I'm a hero. I mean, I'm second in hero damage with, well, third by 300. Oh, that's not good.
Yeah, we got our shit rocked.
Nah.
Much better.
there a way I can get rid of the what's called on the field already?
Potions?
Yeah.
Just by laying down more. Because you can have a maximum number out, so when you go over your maximum, it gets rid of whatever your earliest one was.
Okay.
Oh, we're gonna get her! Hell yeah! This isn't good.
Thank you.
Uh-oh. I missed! You ever just miss before? That's okay.
Defeat.
Easy win.
Is that what you call that?
That is. I think we have 100% win rate on the games that matter.
That one didn't matter. Got it.
That one did. That was a warm up. That was my only. Wow, I can't even talk tonight. That was only my second game as May ever. So, obviously, that was a warm-up.
Did you buy her or no?
No.
Oh, okay. Alright, ready up. There we go. Heroes. Anything good in the bundles? The same team?
Hell yeah, it is.
We are
all five of them, I think.
I don't know about the fifth, but I remember the fourth.
Yeah, I don't know about the fifth, but I know about those four for sure.
Ooh.
Oh boy, I only get to play an assassin once tonight, huh? Alright.
Well, you beat Dahaka.
Well, if I play Dahaka, you have to play ETC.
I'm terrible as ETC, but I'll play as him. But I think ETC is...
Just because I don't think Dahaka makes a good solo tank. If you wanted to play somebody else, I could play Arthas.
No.
But... My Dahaka is, one of my favorite characters.
Yeah, that's why. And we need you to play as one of your favorite characters.
Team fight Dahaka? Essence. Feed me essence.
You're ready for this.
The fuck is who's that? Who is that?
It's Dahaka.
No, my spray.
Time remaining. 10 seconds.
Do your spray again? Oh, that?
Yeah.
That's white main.
Five,
oh,
four,
really?
Three.
So it's a little too happy to be white main.
Initialization complete. Eliminate the enemy.
One sec.
Oh,
I'm a coming.
Encouragement activated. That was fun.
You will do better next time.
Got body blocked.
Uh-oh. Oh, there's so many walls all over the place. Oh, God.
Yeah, this is gonna suck.
Sure is. Nice. And now I heal for all of my health. I'm going up here.
Get this club.
Just because I need it for the essence.
Oh, I need the globe too.
Oh, sorry. Okay. Just go globe hunting.
Don't have to tell me twice.
Oh, come on.
Boo.
Wahoo.
Wahoo indeed. Whoop.
Going deep?
I wasn't planning on going deep. I got getting pulled back. Like, time to get out. Nope.
Okay. Globe hunting, Dan Newman.
I know.
Nice. That was awesome. Good job. You just gotta follow up on those with me and we're good. Dang, I can't believe I missed. That sucks. I'm coming.
Well, wrong time. Good day. I had a fucking pop up.
I'm getting this globe.
Hit that tower.
Oh, that's stun! I'm dead. See ya. Come on! Yes!
Whoa, big leg.
Dang it.
Whoa. Okay.
Ooh, you disconnected.
Yep. I'm okay. I think. Here comes up one.
Huh?
Nothing. Olivia. She's throwing something in the chat.
Nice. You're done with your quest, right?
I got one more.
Oh, okay. 10 seconds over here.
I know, I was about to run back to one of ours.
Oh, Dahaka is so much fun.
See? That's why I got. As soon as Dahaka was out, I'm like, alright, I got the tank. Doesn't matter if I'm bad. Devin rocks as Dahaka. That That deserves a good ol'.
Yep.
Enemy forces eradicated.
Don't care about game results. Oh, security check.
What are you buying?
Stuff and things.
Imagine being Dan Newman and not being ready.
Oh, I thought I readied up. I literally thought I readied up. Well, different team, but... That guy played in the Alpha! Oh, I gotta play my boy.
Yeah, your boy.
What do you mean, my... What do you mean?
What do you mean?
I love me some Deathwing.
Oh... I would love to play Hanzo, but I don't know if that guy's gonna play Lucio.
Just play Hanzo.
I mean, if he's not gonna play Lucio, I'm not gonna play Hanzo.
Spanish or English? English.
Playing this guy.
Poor Favor.
Initialization in progress. Prepare for combat.
Oh, it's you. How unfortunate.
Do not cross me. Well. My hatred burns.
Oh boy.
Time remaining. 10 seconds.
What?
I can't heal you!
That's fine, I don't want to be healed by your shitty heals.
That's a shame. This is a big GG anyways.
Why?
Are you looking at our team? Look at him go! Look at him go!
I mean...
I can't believe he did it.
Just like ran into that. That you are, Deathwing. That you are.
What is he?
The cataclysm.
Ah. Yeah, I like that's Deathwing. My big cataclysm boy, isn't he?
I don't know why I like Deathwing. It's just like the perfect of my playstyle. Go in, do damage, don't worry about anything else. You can't get stunned.
You can only get shredded.
Yeah, it's just like... Yeah, but even then, it's just like, what's one of my pet peeves? Getting stunned all the time. What does he not do? Getting stunned.
Nice.
Deathwing's ult even work, or does Anubarak's ult even work on Deathwing?
I don't think so.
That just seems a little broken.
Oh, he's got better targets to ult anyways.
Any plates? Okay, now I'm getting schwacked.
Thank you.
They want me. They want me.
This hero is getting on my nerves.
I have witness to the truth.
Select a talent.
Bye.
Oh, I'm dead.
Yep.
I stayed too long. That was my fault.
Want to come help me down here real quick? Uh-oh, this isn't good. Stay on the point.
Too late!
Well, that's a free camp for our friends then. Take it.
Unresponsive.
Yeah.
Initializing.
I hit the wrong button.
Nice.
Dawn of my new world.
Dawn
approaches.
New world. Hour, I'm here.
Welcome back.
I'm back. Who are we killing?
Cataclysm. Oblivion awaits.
Dodge. Also, I got stuck on that. homie is like hardcore targeting me now.
This is not great. That was messy.
That was a little messy, but it turned out okay, I guess. Stand in the fire. Somebody had never played WoW.
Ooh, they pushed us away instead of in this time. Nice. It's good for us, actually. That's game. Easy. Oh, told you, easy win. Last one was a warm-up.
We won the last one.
The one before that was a warm-up.
Congratulations.
What was the last game that we played then?
Who did I play? Oh, I played, because you played Dahaka. I played a...
Oh, right.
Yeah. One second. Alrighty. Oh, we got a beta.
Oh. Beta male. Play Mel'Ganis.
I like Mel.
So I'm not gonna.
Double healer.
Yeah, but our only tank's a Chen, so that's why I almost played Mel'Ganis.
Initialization in progress. Prepare for combat.
Well, ready for action.
I can hardly wait.
Remaining 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2.
Let's
1.
Do this.
There we go.
Let the battle begin.
You're fine, you're fine.
How are you, Stuko? Stukov. What his name is?
Fine, for the most part. Nice.
This
double healer is working it out. Nice.
I didn't even mean for that one. It was like...
Killing spree.
Bring me steel.
Where to? My knowledge increases.
This coming, did you?
Nice one.
Healed.
Ooh, where am I going? Where am I going? What am I doing? I'm dead. Oh, what? How did he see me? No way. That's the big dumb. Yeah, we're close to ours.
I gave him everything I got.
One for one, not bad.
Take this just because I need more damage. We have two healers, so I don't really have to worry about that much about dying.
Did we at least kill the Hanzo?
Yeah,
yeah,
Hanzo's
okay.
Dead. Yeah, I think you got him good.
Good.
Feel.
I'm giving her all she's got, Captain.
Yeah, same here. Like, super focused.
Oh, it's a trap!
Uh-oh, I'm dead.
I feel like Hanzo's ult is so good on this map. On just ARAM in general.
Yeah, and his level 20 is even crazier.
Yeah, because it's like every, like, what, like 10 seconds?
Basically. Yeah, we're gonna lose this one. It's just a slow death.
Yeah.
Chen wasn't a good enough front line. It's okay, it happens.
Had those stats! Damn it. Yes! Top hero damage at the end!
Sec.
Take your time, Corporal.
right. Oh, Dan Newman, not ready again. Classic
I did
Dan.
Ready up. You have a way to kick me out of readying up. I'm starting to catch on now.
Classic. Classic Dan.
Calling shenanigans. I like that guy's name is Ice and his picture is Ice.
Straight to the point. I mean, I can get behind that. We, at least, like, there's no mystery. We know what he's about, right?
Oh, I got crap.
Oh, I got Nazebo.
I guess I'll be him. Even though he's terrible.
Nazebo, I guess? Guess. Oh, and I got the good skin.
About to stab somebody with the fucking candy cane?
Yeah, sure am.
Happy Hulk.
And look at the mount it gave me!
It's like a new.
Huh. Well, now that's just a nice little combo right there.
That deserves a hard, as that guy said.
Nut.
Yeah, that does deserve a hard nut.
Five,
yeah, they don't have any healers, so it should be interesting.
Two, one. Localized combat now begins.
I love the little plastic horse. I try to play smart, but I'm terrible material. Sword.
My health is reduced.
Too. He's probably my least favorite tank to play.
Well, he's just... I think he's terrible all around.
He's not a bad champion. He's just very much not my flavor of champion.
Select a talent.
That was awesome.
Excellent healing. Keep it up, friend.
Ooh, I'm trying to sell, like, our Orphea is clearing the minion waves real fast. I'm trying to stack that quest. And, boy, it's a struggle.
doing.
Yeah, I don't think so either. That's okay though. I should go back and touch the well or something.
Go.
My health is
Select a talent. Vital signs negative.
Excellent.
I agree.
I will bring order to chaos.
Oh, he's just feeding on purpose. I just make sure to report.
Well, free win, but
yeah.
So I'm sure there's probably yelling going on in the other team.
Probably.
That's a first. Not our team. Usually it's our team.
I know, right?
This is weird. This is what it's like. Oh, I died.
Let's go, Bruno!
Oh my god, I got sniped. Oh, you just passed Orphea and Vala and hero damage.
Oh, well, I'm about to die for my sins. Yep, and this is where they pass me. Oopsie daisies.
Kind of making a comeback.
Nah, I mean, they're just getting one counter push because a couple of us died. It's no biggie.
I have reformed.
Select a talent.
Without delay.
Without delay.
Kiyokuro!
killing it.
Enemy forces eradicated.
Yeah, they must have been arguing about something. Oh, itchy.
Team, not me.
Boom. Why does it always take so long to load game results?
Not sure. Seems like it's always this map.
Mm-hmm. Do you want...
Oh, Tassadar, though?
Mm. Oh, if that guy's gonna play ETC, I can play Thrall! Let's go! No healer this round? Okay.
Well, I guess if you're going Thrall, I'll play this guy because we already got a Bruiser then. Yeah. Play some Tassadar. We'll try this guy out. I want to play my boy, so let's hope this goes well. Ooh, and I'm like the weird Egyptian god.
Anubis.
Is Brendan Fraser here?
Initialization in progress.
Could be.
Prepare for combat.
Ew.
Focus on the battle, and perhaps this will go faster for the both of us.
Remaining 10 seconds.
It's time.
Are the Thrall's balls?
Five,
it's time.
Four, three, two,
see, if I had the Thraller bill mounts,
initialization complete.
Then it would be a guaranteed win.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's what that does. This is usual.
Oh, come on. I do nothing until Crash Lightning is done.
Pretty much.
Double kill. Not half bad.
I'm already at 16 out of 30 for my quest, so.
That's not bad.
No, it's going quick.
Yeah, Tester is pretty fun. I hated his old build, so this is actually pretty cool.
Yeah, I didn't like playing him previously either. Good changes for sure.
Oh yeah, definitely.
He's really strong now, though, is the thing. He gets banned in almost every ranked match I play.
Might actually, yeah, play Tassadar now, because he's fun.
Ow.
Wahoo.
Oh, Wahoo indeed.
Nope. You go nowhere. I got you for three whole minutes.
Yeah, they had Zagara for three whole minutes.
I did that wrong. I did that so wrong.
They're going for our camp. And they're gonna have 10 on us, probably.
Yeah, probably.
The Kala is eternal.
Oh, that's such a good ult, but I can't capitalize on it.
Yep, I wanted her. I went for the kill. That was my fault.
Our Valyra has less damage than our ETC.
That's always good. What am I doing? Okay, I'm keeping up with the pack.
Out of 30, and then I pop off. There we go.
Oh, I almost killed him.
Triple kill.
was a good fight.
Tried to stop him with the wall, but it didn't work. I don't watch out for the hockey grabbing me.
Yeah, try to beat him back.
Yeah, I don't get. Valir's not a good pick in ARAM.
Nope. Aw, oh, dang. Got her. Thrall is good without a healer.
Escape that one. It's work.
Yeah. That was almost real dumb.
I just like melt him. That's hilarious. Oh! Ah! So much CC!
Yep, that's why I'm not, like, getting in there, in there.
This is a lot of my stuff I have to do. I stand still, so he always capitalizes on it. Smart. Yeah, me and you are doing damage. You went, like, crazy, and then I have, like, the next at 50. Yeah, we might lose this just because... I think if we had a better, like, somebody, you know, better
other than Valira,
we would have been alright. She's doing nothing.
Oh, not good. Wow, he still hasn't finished his quest.
Who still hasn't finished the quest?
Zul'jin. You can tell when he's finished his quest because his axe has spinned twice.
Now. he wanted me.
They're gonna get camps off this. This sucks.
Wow. I just got hit with everything.
Yeah, they have a lot of area damage.
Apparently, I'm just not doing enough damage.
I'm trying. I'm trying.
I suck. Oh, I finally died.
Complete. Encouragement activated. You will do better next time.
Yeah, we tried.
23,000 damage on Valera.
Yeah.
Life signs negative. Heroes
QQ.
Unresponsive.
No GG button on that one. Tassadar.
No. All right. Got one more. Let's end it strong.
Sounds good. One more.
And we're ending it strong. Let's go.
Oh, there's a guy named Russian.
I'm ready.
No, you ain't.
More ready. Oof.
Been getting like all assassin builds. I'm or characters. I'm shocked.
Hopefully our variant goes tank. We're gonna need it. Not just we can't do this with just the URL.
Oh, we have two Hanzos. There's gonna be a lot of.
Ah, man, he should not have gone Genji. That was bad. Bad idea. How funny would it be if our variant ended up not going tank?
I could see that.
That'd be pretty funny.
To be fair, I guess they have Tyrael, but he's not really a tank.
I mean, he's tanky.
Yeah.
10 seconds.
We're gonna have a lot of
five,
dragon strikes
four,
going.
Three,
that's the one.
Two,
good.
We can like cover the entire lane.
Localized combat now beginning.
I'm gonna be globe hunting. Someone be leaving lane to get globes and stuff. Barry, you wanna get Q? heal to myself or not.
Oh, Newman.
Yeah, I got caught.
That was my fault.
My fault! Bad at video games.
You're standing on a healing thing.
I am healed. I understand.
Right down here. I saw you ignore my heal, Newman.
I know. I'm used to like avoiding stuff on the ground, so it's weird to me that it's like now with you, it's like I actually have to hit shit on the ground.
I just need 10 more globes. 9 more now, but. Yeah, good. All that CC, that sucked.
Oh my god, yeah, you're right.
Heal here. Oh, he dead. Maybe not.
Ah.
Yeah, with both of us having that, we're gonna be covering the lane. There's no.
Okay, I just need Disclobe and one more. Now my big healy thing drops health orbs.
I need a Probius. Probius health is odd.
Ooh, the taunt into it.
I can't fucking hit Probius, he's too small. Nice. I didn't do anything.
Oh, just saying in general. Heal thing.
Yeah, there. Our other Hans is way better than me.
It's okay. Heal thing over here.
Good healer.
Yeah. I hate tanking. I like healing. Heal. Their Rhaegar also doesn't know how to heal on Rhaegar, apparently, so that's good for us. Yeah, that's gotta be depressing.
Or what?
That's gotta be depressing, watching two of those come through.
Yeah.
Heal thing here. Nope, got nothing for him.
Probius, I can't hit you! You're too small! I'm gonna hit you for the quest.
Look at that tiny Deathwing. That's fun.
Yeah, I mean, they gotta be pissed at that. Like I said, that's a little broken.
Tiny dragon.
Yeah, he really did spec against them.
Right here, right here, right here!
Woohoo!
Boy, that was close, huh? right here, right underneath you.
Oh, okay. I was about to go to the well, but this will work. I'll probably do this then, well.
Don't need to. No? Okay, well. They mad.
How do you know?
Just because we're beating them badly now. Like, it's not even really a contest anymore. We're going to hit 20 well before them. I also have 60,000 more healing than their healer.
Yeah, so their healer's bad. Yeah, because we could just push so far with it. We can just cover the lane.
I didn't even use dragon or anything there. My ult only has like a 50-second cooldown, or 1-minute cooldown. It's real dumb.
Yeah, ours only has a minute cooldown.
Yeah, and then you got the level 20 upgrade for it, right?
Well, a level 20 makes it have a 60-second cooldown. Oh, I guess the abilities make it. Okay, yeah.
And auto attacks. It's so dumb. Like, you can cast it every, like, 10 seconds.
Yeah, they're ready. Like, I got basically 10 seconds left. Oh, they're not gonna come out?
Nah, they're done. They're done playing
the new
game. I got
a hero of the storm, because I never died. Oh, no, I did once, right at the beginning.
I never died. And I had 70,000 more healing than their healer.
That was a great one to end on. Yeah,
yeah, big rip for them.
Yeah, their Hanzo did, but way better mine, but that's good. Big ol'.
Oh, yeah.
That was a big ol' GG. That was a good one to end on.
Yeah, that was a good Alexstrasza game right there. I got my Globe Quest done fast. Like, it was just all around good.
I never finished the quest because I had fucking Probius, who's too goddamn small and fast. I hit him twice. I was missing one left.
I have to play a ranked game within the next 3 days or I'll start losing rank. I really don't want to. I just want to sit and master.
What are you worried about?
What do you mean, what am I worried about?
So where's it gonna go wrong?
I lose my next game and drop back down to diamond?
Yeah.
What do you mean, what's the worst thing that could happen?
I don't know.
Oh, did you see the G4's coming back?
No.
Yeah, Attack of the Show and stuff is all coming back.
Well, that's actually pretty cool.
Yeah.
That's real neato.
Like, some of these shows that are gonna be coming back, Attack of the Show, I believe is one of them, because they also teased the G4 return and stuff. I hope, like, specifically Attack of the Show, I hope comes back with the original host and stuff, at least for, like, the opening episode, and then they can move on to new people if they need to, but, like, that'd be cool.
Yeah, it would be. Win 3 games. Okay, play 8 games. Oh, yeah, those don't count to them. Okay. Alrighty. Well, I think that'll end it.
Yep, that was good for me.
Yep, good stuff.
All right, dude. I will talk to you later.
Sounds good.
See you.